Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Epic Games launcher error IS-FC02. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps, so without any time waste, let's get started. So in this video I am showing 4 methods to solve this error. Method number 1, open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R. Okay, run command is open and type like this and press enter. File explorer is open. Open local folder and find out Epic Games launcher folder like this and right click and click on delete. Okay, like this, and close this window. Method number 2, again open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R. Run command is open and type like this, okay, and press enter. Okay, you can see here HK local machine folder is showing. Extend this folder and extend software folder and find out Microsoft folder and extend this folder and find out DirectX folder. You can see here DirectX folder is showing and you can see here version file is showing. Just select this file and right click, click on modify. Okay, set the value data by default 9. You can type 8 and click OK. Okay, value data is set, and close this window. Method number 3, open Epic Games launcher and verify games files and close the Epic Games launcher. Restart your PC. I hope problem is solved. If not solved problem, try last method. Method number 4, right click on Epic Games launcher, go to click on property, go to compatibility tab and check this box. Run this program as an administrator. Okay, and click apply and click OK and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Epic Games launcher in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.